Another big story this morning, thousands of H1N1 vaccines now in the state, and more are on the way.
Yeah, each county in the state gets a shipment and will have to determine how they want to distribute the vaccines. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy is at the health department this morning with the latest. Good morning, Aaron.
Good morning. We know here in Oklahoma County, we received 4,000 doses of the vaccine yesterday. More are expected in the state later on today. We also should know more today about how Oklahoma County and the rest of the state plans on distributing those vaccines. We do know that your children, a number one priority here. Now, the vaccines come in a nasal mist form. We're getting word from the state that school-aged children, like we said, are going to be a priority. That's from pre-K through 12th grade. This means the first shipments will be available at your child's school. Now, state health leaders tell us the nasal mist will be distributed in some counties simply based on the level of absences that the area school districts are facing. Now, we do want you to know that there is a warning this morning for parents. If you already had the H1N1, you do not need to get the vaccine. If you are pregnant, you do not want to get the vaccine. And no one with a compromised immune system, and especially those with asthma or breathing complications, you do not want to get the H1N1 vaccine coming to the state today. We'll stay on top of this for you and bring you the latest. For now, we're live. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Aaron, thanks very much. And the state is on track to receive weekly vaccine shipments at least until January.